Good day, friends. Welcome to CX23's Blackboards channel. With YouTube, now the second largest search engine in the world, it is one of the most important online destinations for watching video content. Whether it be a live stream of a breaking news story, or the unveiling of a new product, we devour more than 1 billion hours of YouTube videos a day. This is more than the amount of Netflix and Facebook videos combined. This fact is demonstrating how the platform dominates our online lives. And as well, not mentioning other web pages peppered with ads. Does these ads annoy you? Who love ads in your web pages? Or do you rather hate them? With our internet, are now accessible almost anywhere in the world, and superbly fast. The good news is, you can find a huge amount of useful information fast and always available on these video hubs for free. The bad news? You will have to watch the ads first. We understand. Creators earn money by placing adverts in their videos. We get it and don't necessarily want anyone to be out of pocket. However, these ads often do very little to enhance our online experience or make us want to buy whatever is being promoted. Instead, it usually frustrates users, interrupts video flow, and even makes them more impatient switch off or click elsewhere. This is your CX23's Blackboards. We'll impart you our knowledge on how to block ads and pop-ups on YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, and any of your favorite websites. This, friends, is for educational purpose only. The features we can gain from this tutorials are: 1. Block your pop-ups, ads, and annoying banners, even remove video ads on YouTube, Facebook, Twitch, and all your favorite sites. 2. Block third-party trackers and protect your privacy. 3. Browse safely by blocking malicious ads with malwares, scams, and cryptocurrency miners. 4. Improve page load times and enjoy a faster internet. 5. Customize your experience with filters, whitelists, dark mode, and other colorful themes. Follow the instructions one by one, and I will guide you through the installation process. First, open your browser. Next is to point your mouse to your extensions. Right mouse click and choose Manage Extension. This will redirect you to Extension tab. Then, go and click the main menu, and choose Open Chrome Web Store. And, in the Search the Store box, type Adblock Plus. Then, choose and click Add to Chrome, and click Add to your extension. That is all. Enjoy your web browsers, free with ads and annoying flash trackers. And if you choose to block other ads, throw your mouse pointer in any flash ads. Right mouse click the ads and press choose block it. I hope you enjoyed our tutorial. This is CX23's Blackboard thanking everyone for watching this tutorial video. Shout out to channels Hyperawashi, Happy Unknown, and PNI Consultant. Please click like and subscribe to see updated videos in my YouTube channel. My thanks to my channel supporters. Be safe, and more power.